Greetings, friends. One of my sources is a benevolent alien. His name is Mythisic Fafix. These messages are derived from face-to-face meetings, not from channeling of any kind. Message number 27. Mythisic Fafix explains. Luck, coincidence and karma. Mythisic Fafix. Do not confuse luck with random coincidences. Luck is a strange word for me. I understand the meaning, but not the reason. In fact, everything is in tune with your aura. Quantum speaking, if your aura is not good, your body will not be. Your mind controls an energy field around you. It's like a force field that attracts frequencies attuned to it, which can be good or bad. If you were born in a community that can give you the opportunity to develop, it is because your genes led you to incarnate in that society. Your development or regression depends only on you as an individual person. This is called free will. What you call karma is simply the load of your aura, which will attract exactly what you're attuned to. When it is said, like attracts like, is exactly what happens with your energy field. The smoke from burning oil is bothersome, but the gentle smoke of incense is pleasant. It's the difference between the dark aura and aura of light. In other words, karma is the direct result of the condition of your aura. You can have a good life in this incarnation, to have been born in a golden cradle, but may regress to the point of return at the next, like a miserable amid miserable. Everything depends on you and your conscience in the context of universal coexistence, where it is for the most developed to assist those less spotting, for showing them the right direction to follow. Those people or societies on this planet who survive this transition will have to experience the changes and grow spiritually with the planet. These will have the responsibility to pass this experience to their future generations, and will be the link between two eras. Shall be well awake to undertake this historic responsibility. They will be the phoenix that will rise from the ashes to a glorious new life. End of message.